Hello and welcome to this new video where we will show you how to clear the ABS warning light with the Klavkarr 310. First, start by plugging your Klavkarr scanner into your vehicle and turning on the ignition. Erasing with a smartphone, Android or iPhone, launch the application and connect to your Klavkarr. Select your vehicle's make. In this case, we will choose Renault. Then select the model, Clio 3 from 2009. Make sure the ignition is on, then press It's Done. In the pop-up window that appears, select only the ABS ECU and press Next. You will see that there are two fault codes. Press OK. Tap the Diagnostics icon, then select Trouble Codes. You can now view the two trouble codes detected by the Klavkarr and what they correspond to. To erase the trouble codes, press Clear. Then click OK to continue. An information pop-up will ask if you want to save this diagnostic session. Click Yes, then Save to store it in your history. That's it! The fault codes have been successfully cleared and there are no more warning lights on your dashboard. To check your history, simply click on Diagnostics and then History. Select the record you want to review. This will give you access to the fault codes detected during this diagnostic session, allowing you to check if they have appeared before. Clearing the ABS warning light with a computer is very similar. Double-click the EOBD-Facile icon on your desktop to launch the software. Select your interface and click Connect. Choose your Klavkarr and click Next. Select your vehicle's make, in this case Renault, and click Next. Then select the model, Clio 3 from 2009, and click Next. Tick only the ABS ECU and click Next. A pop-up will appear indicating that there are two trouble codes. Click OK. Click on Diagnostics, then Read. You can see the details of the trouble codes detected by the Klavkarr. In our case, there are two. You can click Save, then OK to store this diagnostic session in your history. To erase the fault codes, click Clear and OK to continue. That's it! The fault codes have been successfully cleared and there are no more warning lights on your dashboard. To check your history, simply click on Diagnostics and then History. Select the record you want to review and click on Open. This will give you access to the fault codes detected during this diagnostic session, allowing you to check if you have encountered this fault code before. Don't hesitate to like and share this video and subscribe to our social media channels. See you soon!